Filmora Wondershare is one of the most convenient video software on the market. With easy-to-use audio and video features, it provides one of the best value for money as a video editor. But while Filmora does have a tool for adding text, it can still be time-consuming to create subtitles for larger video projects on the video software timeline. Here we're going to show you how to subtitle your Filmora videos quickly by hand, but also other faster and easier solutions to speed up your subtitle workflow. So hang tight and see what could be best for you. So the first way to do subtitles on Filmora is obviously to use the built-in subtitle editor on the platform. As you will see, it's not a complicated tool to handle, but you still need to know the basics to get started. So first thing first, you need to go on Media and put your video track on the timeline. Then you can go on Titles, go on Subtitles, and then choose among one of the many subtitle templates available on Filmora. So here I'm gonna choose the subtitle edit format, which is most readable than other because it has, as you will see, a black and transparent background which is easily readable on every color. When you have it, you can then click on your subtitle sequence and add the transcript of your video. So as you can see, you can also customize easily the font of your subtitles. There are a lot of choices out there. Also the size, the positioning of your subtitles. Here it's quite good like that, okay. And also the animation and the colors of your subtitles. So as you can see here, it's working quite good. But it's not well adjusted on the video. So to sync, you can also change the duration of your subtitle sequence like that, but also manually in the duration window here. And then with that, you can adjust the subtitles with the speech on your video. To help you with that, you can also use the sound spectrum at the bottom of the video track. So to see where the speech is exactly starting and ending. So here is something like that. To make the other numerous subtitle sequence throughout your video, you can also use the copy pass function to accelerate that. So like you copy and then you just pass. Like that. It's a bit bugging for me, but... And then you put them all here on the correct order. And then you can easily change them and adjust them on the timeline. When the result is good for you, you can just now export your video on any format you want and then get your subtitle video. As you can see, it can be quite long and tedious to make subtitles by hand with the built-in Filmora features. Fortunately, you can use a subtitle generator like Shexer.com to get your Filmora subtitles automatically. To use it, the first step is to export your Filmora video in the MP4 format. When you've done that, go on myshexer.com, log in or sign in, and upload your video on the Shexer interface. From here, you can then choose the original language of your video, possibly also the one you would like to translate it to, and then select between automatic and professional subtitles depending on your needs. To make things clear, we're gonna focus here on the automatic process, since we assume you want to do your Filmora subtitles by yourself. So when the process is finished, you can then access the subtitle editor. Actually, the speech-to-text technology is not perfect, so you really need to proofread your subtitles. You can also check the synchronization of your subtitles to see if your text and video are displayed simultaneously. When you think you're done with that, you can finally export your subtitles in the SRT or VTT format by clicking on Exportation. You can also export your video with burn-in subtitles by clicking on Video Exportation. If you go for that, you'll be able to customize your subtitle style, be it the size, the color, or the font of your captions, and then download your video with the custom subtitles embedded in it. Well, here's how you can quickly get your Filmora subtitles. We hope we helped you get quality captions and save time in the process. Otherwise, if you have any question or need any help, feel free to contact us.
Oh.